Venus in the fifth house. Venus in your fifth house is full of energy and a positive attitude and loves romance and sweeping gestures. Fun and playful, you can't get enough from your partner, and in some cases, you might be dating more than one woman at a time. In astrology, the planet Venus symbolizes love, sex, romance, balance, relationships, and things that feel good to the skin. There's no distinction between these things in the fifth house. You love being in love and living life to the fullest. Your goal is to get as much fun as you can from this world, and you go about great lengths to make every day a good day. You most likely started having crushes at a young age, and when you were an adult, you were very in tune and had an amazing sex life. The Venus in the fifth house means that you go after what you know you like and you know what you want and you aren't afraid to get it. Your loud personality might be a bit overbearing to some people, but you know how to work a crowd. You love the spotlight and you're a natural entertainer, always drawing an audience for your next performance. People often want you at their party to keep things interesting and exciting. The biggest fun for Venus in the fifth house is planning an event for your loved ones or even just a romantic night on the town with your wife. Your generosity shows through the grand schemes you come up with, and you revel in the dramatic flair you put into everything.